So we got our new olive oil in the mail, and Pete's opening it. It's got quite an interesting thing. Show us the front, Steve, before you.
Here's the front.
Yeah. It's called P J Kabos.
It's first one we've received actually in a can.
Yeah.
Everything else is in a bottle, but for keeping the olive oil and storing, it's actually probably a really good solution. It lets no light in whatsoever.
Yeah. And this is the one that had 0.176 or something acidity, so we're anxious to try it. Let's give it a go, Pete. Oh, it's nice. It's gold in color. Can you hold it up so we can see?
Oh, it's beautiful. Kind of green.
Yeah.
Gold green. Look at that.
Warm it up. Let's have you. You're gonna be like the taster guy here.
There's not very much in there, but.
Is there a tablespoon? Doing the whiffy thing.
Mmm.
Yes, what are you seeing?
Nice, grassy aroma.
Yeah. Olivey?
Very olivey.
Yeah. Oh, and I would like olive-y to point out.
And grassy.
Yeah. I'd like to point out that the harvest date is on the bottle here. I don't know if you can see that, but basically, you can't really see it, but basically what it's saying is that this was harvested between November 7th through 12th of 19. So, and then it stays good until 12 of 2021. And this is actually the only one that actually had a good sell-by date or use-by date, because many of them are like, you know, out. So did you taste?
I did. I tasted it. It's extremely smooth. Definitely a nice, strong, olivey taste and grassy. It tastes, it's got a very fresh aroma, tastes nice, a nice peppery finish in the back of the throat.
Oh, okay, good. Sorry, I was focusing on the oil.
On you. So it's a really, really nice oil, but it's out there. It's not laid back at all.
Oh, good. So how does that compare with like Papa Vince or Paisano, the unfiltered ones?
I think it's close. I would say it's close to Paisano.
Oh,
yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Maybe a little bit smoother.
Uh-huh.
To me, it's a little more refined.
Uh-huh. Okay.
But very, very nice.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, good. Thank you, Pete.
You're welcome.
Okay.